Revelio.
I wonder if you'd be able to help me.
There was a time.
Hello. Be with you in a bit. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Your help, friend. say we pick up the pace a bit. Go! Poachers. Let's see how the Lord of the Shore feels about his neighborhood being invaded.
We had plans for that Evergrip you stole. Rookwood, don't go down easy.
Here we go. Faster. Slow down now. There we go. It'll take more than this to stop the Lord of the Shore. We're a dragon short because of you.
Friends will let you back instead.
Somehow the key to opening the room. Revelio. Ah, there you are.
Professor Rackham was right to have had faith in you. My memories should answer any questions you may have about the power you will need to protect.
Thank you, Professor Bakar. I shall see you back in the map chamber.
Hello? Isadora? Isadora?
Son, I'm glad you're here.
Isadora was not at her home.
I know.
Her father. Oh, Percival.
What is it?
It is as though he was stripped not only of his pain, but of all emotion.
Everything is much worse than I feared. Neve was right. Isadora hasn't stopped. I've just learned that she has been wielding that magic on students.
We must gather the others. I need you to return to your common room, all right?
What have you done? Students, Isadora.
Everyone feels pain. And why? Because of your arrogance? Your obsession with secrets? He won't suffer any longer. Not my father. Not my students. No one.
Isadora, set down your wand.
Professor, you taught me to hone my power, not throw it away.
I did not teach you this. Expelliarmus!
The caverns below Hogwarts, where you fought Isadora. Is that the location of the final repository?
It is. You see, we could not destroy the strands of emotion Isadora had stolen from so many. So we did all that we could to keep them safe. We also realized that until they could be destroyed, the magic used to create them was a danger to wizardkind. Hence, we became keepers. Keepers of an unfathomable secret. We knew that someday, one with the ability to see traces of ancient magic might be seduced by its power. We built the trials to lead that person to us, to allow them to prove themselves worthy of the knowledge we'd kept hidden and the responsibility that accompanies it.
Have I not proven myself, Professor? I need to get to that repository before Ranrok does.
You have, and you will. But the repository is protected by powerful ancient magic. To enter, you must craft a special wand from the four artifacts you found above our pensives.
So the repository is safe from Ranrok for now?
If he is, as you suspect, capable of using the power of the other repository, I fear he will be able to breach our defenses.
Then I must go now and craft this wand. Perhaps Mr. Ollivander will help me.
Another Ollivander? I'm not surprised. As I am sure he will tell you, this wand may be used for only one purpose. Return with the wand, and we will open the way forward.
I shall send an owl ahead to Ollivander. Whilst you visit him, I'll reach out to Professor Weasley.
Professor Weasley?
Yes. I may have made an error in judgment by not informing her of Ranrok's intentions earlier. I only hope it's not too late. If Ranrok really is going to try to drill below Hogwarts, we'll need all the help we can get.
All right, Professor. I'll see you soon.